I think it comes with knowing that God loves and accepts me as I am, but also knowing that I can still serve and be a better person while still accepting the parts of me that, as long as I am loving, it's coming to terms with the idea that there is no contradiction between being a gay person and being a Christian, because it's realizing that it's not against the Bible in the first place, as long as I strive to be a kind and loving human being who cares for his neighbor, then I think there is no contradiction. I have come to terms with the idea that the Bible has been mistranslated to say that homosexuality is a sin, when in fact, it's not.
Because I've been struggling since I was 10, 11 years old, and I've always been in a Catholic school, and it was pretty hard.
Bata pa lang po ko, alam na po ng family ko na, ay, paglaki niyan, boy siya, and ganyan. Laruan ko is for boys talaga siya.
God created so many different kinds of creatures and people and things in this world. Why wouldn't God have created me as I am?
The reconciliation begins with self-discovery and accepting yourself. I've always had faith, even though I know I'm a lesbian. I reconciled my faith when I discovered who I really am and I accepted myself.
Na-realize ko na mahal ako ng Diyos sa pagiging lesbian ko dahil nafe-feel ko yung love and guidance ni God sa buhay ko and sa sarili ko.
There is this poem by Asher Callahan, I think, that says, "In the beginning, God created the day and the night, but God also created the sunset." And transgender and non-binary people are kind of like that. God created the birds of the air and the fish of the sea and the puffins and the seabirds who live in both the air and the sea and flying fish. Categories aren't clear, boxed, delineated. There are things in between, and that's part of God's plan.